Rapid fire answers coming your way. What's today's burning question? Let's find out.
If a baby moves a lot in sleep, it can be a sign of their developmental stage or simply a reflection of their active REM, rapid eye movement, sleep cycle. Most movements are normal, but consistent restlessness or signs of discomfort should be discussed with a pediatrician to ensure there are no underlying issues. Ensuring a comfortable sleeping environment and a consistent bedtime routine may help in promoting more peaceful sleep.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.